Former Prime Minister Scott Morrison has weighed in on the upcoming US election after catching up with Donald Trump between court appearances in New York. Here's our US Bureau Chief, David Woywood.
Good morning. Well, Scott Morrison has come out swinging at Donald Trump's detractors today, taking aim at this perceived pile-on of the former president. Mr. Morrison, all smiles, posted this picture from inside Trump's private New York residences overnight. Donald Trump with his signature thumbs up. The caption read, "It was nice to catch up again, especially given the pile-on is currently dealing with in the US. It was also a good opportunity to discuss AUKUS, which received a warm reception." Now, that pile-on that he speaks of can only be interpreted to reference the four criminal trials. Trump is facing 88 charges all up. And, of course, he's already been found by a court to have raped a woman in a civil sense too. Look, the pair discussed the AUKUS alliance, and according to Morrison there, Trump was quite receptive. They also spoke about China's rising dominance and threats to Taiwan. Now, these are all topics that'll be centre stage when the former and current presidents go head-to-head in their first live televised debate after Trump today quickly accepted this challenge from Joe Biden.
Donald Trump lost two debates to me in 2020. And since then, he hadn't shown up for debate. Now he's acting like he wants to debate me again. Well, make my day, pal. I'll even do it twice. So let's pick the dates, Donald. I hear you're free on Wednesdays.
Now, the reference to Wednesdays there is because the court hearing Trump's hush money trial doesn't actually sit on Wednesdays. Look, there's a lot at stake here for Biden, too, trailing significantly in key battleground states. He'll be hoping a strong performance will have America sitting up and switched on about this election. And, of course, it's a choice that they've had to make before.